The retirement calculator allows you to assess where you are in your retirement planning and what changes you need to make to improve your retirement situation. The spreadsheet works as follows. The blue cells are where you need to put some inputs, and we have provided some for you, but you can change these. The results in summary form are shown here, and in more detail year by year on this side. So let's try a scenario out. The first thing we would do is put in the numbers that we know with a fair amount of certainty. So for example, an annual income, we might put 100,000. The total savings to date, presumably we know that. So we're going to put 400,000. The current age, hopefully you know that. So let's put 40. Desired age of retirement, for now let's try 50. And lastly, we're going to put what percentage of our income we are going to save. So let's try 10%. You'll notice that things like inflation in your country and the return over inflation, we've put a number in, but you should get professional help to guide you on what those numbers should be. Anticipated age of death, we've put in 100. Just as an upper limit. And we've said for the percentage of annual income required in retirement, we've used 80%. The results down here don't paint a great picture. So at the moment it's telling us we can only retire, if we retire at 50, we can only afford to retire until we're 66. We should have had 2.4 million at retirement date, but we only had 1.3. So now you can use the calculator to see how you can improve the situation. So the first thing you might want to do is see how much you have to increase savings by. So let's up savings to maybe 20%. And you'll see although it has an impact, it's still not what we need. We could try 30%, but now we're starting to go into areas where it's unfeasible, and even that doesn't work. So I'm going to go back to 10%. What else can we try? Well, perhaps we should retire a bit later. So let's try it when we're 55. And you'll notice that makes a massive difference. Let's try when we're 60. And you'll see suddenly now we can actually retire till much older. And again, that's how much we required. That's how much we had. Just to show you how it looks on the side here, it gives you a detailed breakdown of the savings from your age until you retire, and then from retirement, how you're going to use up your savings, and showing how your savings will last, in this case, past your planned retirement age. You can then play with these, so perhaps you don't want to retire at 60, you actually want to retire at 55. Again, we haven't met our criteria, but maybe we should save more. Let's try 15%. Close, but no cigar. Let's try 58. And again, we see we can do that. And you can get quite specific or play with goal seek. So you'll see somewhere in that region looks like the ideal situation for us.